got it, damn nanny.
I've done that shit. An officer pulled me over one time and had it with me. He didn't get my damn date of birth. He got out the car and I said, 7/20/1980. How do you know that shit? I was like, well, good day, didn't I have to tell her? She can't get her pissed off.
What'd he say?
He wanna know what the fuck I was, how'd I know?
I'm saying you can't get in trouble for having
one. Oh, hell no. They can't do a damn thing about that shit. Now,
on CMT, they had Life of a Street Racer, and the cops like, yeah, from now on, we just use our cell phones a little bit because the kids are getting police scanners.
The driver was blinking.
You think they come over here? Park over there.
You got 212
south. Oh, you car right there.
And that police officer turned around. I think he's telling him to leave.
We're actually allowed to say the manager,
so
they don't care.
Yeah, but that sign up there that says no trespassing or parking. I mean, they just tell us to leave. We go somewhere else.
Robert
Landmore.
But they're getting
both of
the
badger.
They say
you
check
it.
Huh?
The
badger say he don't care if you check
it. Don't matter, that sign's posted right there. They go by that shit.
Yeah. 3, 3. I don't see somebody not see the cops.
You think you'll mess with us now?
I see a lot of guys that have experience.
Ah, they mess with us because we got a video camera. After a while, a lot of times they won't do the drill. Did it really? Oh, they got spinners on that bat. See that truck right there? Ours is set up just like that. Similar. Watch this mother.
Hey girl.
The driver don't look too bad.
She's the ass, what I said.
Fucking.
He's
just fucking.
Thank you.
old-timer got us. Curious George here.
Wait, well, I ain't curious. Cut that shit out. Cut it out.
All right. It's monkey bone here.
All right, that's it. Damn, it's cold. Shit.
Oh, I thought you bitch. Say that against her own video camera.
I don't want to know. I ain't got no lawyer.
You think that's funny, sir?
No.
You made some funny stuff.
Gotta get these tools out. Make it without me. I can't.
We got to get a discount here. 10%. It all evens out.
It all evens out. But you're a geologist.
I know if I'm making less money, but it all evens out at the end.
Rollback.
That'd
make a part
two of that. Would they? Digital charge. See, I was gonna get this right here, I think. No, that's not the one. The other one's got like, it's $100 to get the receiver and...
Get the what?
$100 for a...
DVD
and all that? I think
so.
This one might suck, man. You can do it like the day, during the daytime. Yeah. emergency door.
Moment.
Wait.
You gotta
start up.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Go back.
$10.
I
hate going
to a place, man.
Watch
shot.
Like, what? What? Is there a goddamn problem here? What
I'm trying to... I know I've been here for a while, but why? I got a million!
Hey, George, Austin, I believe you. Don't have to tell me.
Well, I know, but I think it's funny.
What's he doing?
He's going to show me that only the certain spark plugs are required for my car, not the non-amp. And I don't really care.
Well, that's what they're for. Oh,
Ah, no, that's quite okay.
It'll be past your car, and then you'll just end up driving the woods.
God!
You'll be drinking.
Park my car. Look, they only got mechanics gloves here.
I see George's head and his legs.
No, they got mechanics gloves here now. I guess I'm going to start buying them here and save a dollar.
By the time you do all that driving, you might as well go.
Hold on, let me open this
back.
Just
fry
them on.
Get a zoom back down.
That could cause a problem.
I can't see because of that truck. There it goes. Poor Austin, homeless guy, don't know where we at. There he goes. Oh, poor sucky old sad and frowning and that man. Look at him, old sad thing. Went to go pee and we came outside, the buddies were gone. I guess he's going back to the shelter.
I wonder if he even noticed we're over here.
Well, there he goes. Oh, poor sucky looking around for everybody. Oh, he's off.
Oh, yeah.
He's gone. He's just hopeless. That goes to cop. Yeah. There goes the homeless man. There he goes. He don't know what to do. He's waiting on the light.
He has to turn around. You gotta wait just a while and get up behind him.
There you are! There goes that poor boy right there.
Did
you notice him? Nope. They do that and they go, whoom. Oh, that was you.
Damn.
Well, my homeless guy, we gotta go catch him.
Ah, all right, we've been caught. Right there. I want the camera focus. Drunk quits driving, let's get him. Austin, whenever you see this videotape, man, you need to paint the underbody of your car.
We doing 40, 35 exactly.
Austin, you know, this could be an undercover cop back in this CRX. Let me see your license, registration, insurance, birth certificate, two or three forms of ID. Well, I can let you go, sir. Austin is nervous, and I'm going to doing the speed limits and everything. You know, he'll lie later. I know that was your fellas back there.
I'm not passing that.
Well, there went the homeless man. Busted. I'm taking this in.